Dear student, today we will see the tricks for multiplication. Okay, so by using these tricks we can find out the product within second. There is no need to calculate the values. Okay, see how to do multiplication by 10, 100 and 1000. Okay, so see first example, 856 multiply by 10. Okay, so how to find out the products here? 856 into 10 means 110. Okay, so 856 into 110. Okay, so if you multiply 856 by 1, you will get 856 as the product. Okay, 856 tens. Okay, so now what to do? After 856 put 10 at the right of the number. Okay, so 856 after put 10, so which number is formed? 8560. Okay, so what we have learned here, if you have to multiply any number by 10, just put 10 at the right of that number. Okay, so see the example, 56 into 10, so after 56 put 10, so 560 is the product. There is no need to calculate. By using this trick you can find out the answer directly. Okay, so see here, if you are multiplying by 10, just put 10 at the right of that number, you will get the direct answer. Okay, then next, multiplication by 100. Here multiplication by 100, if you are multiplying a number by 100, just put 2 zeros at the right of that number, you will get the answer or product directly. Okay, now we will see this example so you will understand. 56 into 100. Okay, then 56 into 1 and outside of the bracket 100 right here. Okay, so 56 into 1, answer is 5600. Okay, now 5600 means after 56 put 2 zeros at the right of that number. So 56 and then 2 zeros means which number is formed here? 5600. Okay, so what we have learned here, if you are multiplying a number by 100, put 2 zeros at the right of that number, you will get the product directly. Okay, then next is the 6 into 1000. Okay, so here 6 into 1000. Okay, so write 6 into 1 in bracket and outside of the bracket 1000. Okay, 6 into 1, 6, and answer is 6000. You can write this in the numerals, 6000. Okay, so what we have learned here, if you are multiplying a number by 1000, you have to put 3 zeros at the right of that number, so you will get the answer directly. See here, just skip this, 6000 will come. Okay, 6000 is the product. Okay, so today we have learned the tricks by multiplication of 10, 100 and 1000. By multiplying 10, you have to put 10 at the right of that number. Okay, if you are multiplying by 100, put 2 zeros at the right of that number, and if you are multiplying by 1000, put 3 zeros at the right or after that number. Okay, so you will get the answer directly. Okay, there is no need to calculate. Thank you.